2 years now, Zanele Magwaza Msibi reportedly suffered a stroke, and in her absence, party leaders have been at each other's throats fighting for positions. And according to the party, she may not be back anytime soon.
According to the information given to us as the leadership from the doctor is that she is recovering very, very well, but she still needs more time to ensure that when she goes out to the public, she is fit enough to deal with all challenges that are facing the party, that are facing the country.
Meanwhile, the NFP women's movement wants more representation in leadership structures.
We need to have a 40% of the women's in the leadership. If you look at the position of the women's, considering the parliamentary sphere, we found that we have 5 men representing the NFP in the legislature of KwaZulu-Natal and 5 men representing the NFP in the assembly at Cape Town.
The NFP hopes to increase its representation in most municipalities across the country after the local polls.